Leonard has a lady over.
Yeah, right, your grandmother back in town?
No, she's not a lady. She's just a new neighbor.
Hang on, there really is a lady here?
Uh-huh.
And you want us out because you're anticipating coitus?
I'm not anticipating coitus.
So she's available for coitus?
Can we please just stop saying coitus?
Technically, that would be coitus interruptus.